My health journey started right before 2020. I experienced both a physical and mental health crisis, and I was at my absolute lowest. And I realized at 21 years old, I weighed 365 pounds. I was not able to do a lot of the things that my friends could do. I felt like I was standing on the sidelines of life, and I just felt like I deserved more. And so I finally reached out to weight management.
When I met Audrey, it was during COVID. She had met with a lot of dietitians before, ones that she didn't really felt like listened to her.
Before working with weight management, I experienced a lot of the cycle dieting. I would try these extreme diets. I'd lose a little bit of weight. I'd be excited. I'd hit my first barrier, and then I would gain all the weight back plus a few pounds more, and I was just devastated. I never thought that weight loss would be possible for me. I always saw other people's success, and I just thought that's great for them, but it's never gonna happen for me. Working with weight management helped me achieve my goals by giving me the tools that I needed to find success, not only with meeting with a dietitian, meeting with a doctor who explained the different barriers physically that there can be to weight loss and those changes, but also being able to see a therapist and get to that root problem of why I struggle with food.
Therapists are truly the shining star of the program and just really helping patients with their relationship with food. Audrey saw one, and I just noticed how beneficial that was for her journey in helping her reflect and then always come in a positive mindset, like happy, not beating herself up. You know, no one's perfect, so when she like messed up, she acknowledged it and then she got back on track. So she was a dream.
There were a lot of things that I never thought would be possible for me. So for example, I was able over the summer to climb a 14,000 foot mountain, and now I am in my third trimester of pregnancy. So I want to be a positive role model for my daughter and just show her that you don't have to be afraid of food, that food is nourishing and it fuels your body, and teach her some of the same positive lifestyle skills that I have learned in the last few years that I wish I would have had my entire life.
Audrey, I'm so proud of you. You continue to amaze me every day. I never doubted your success for one second. And I just want you to come back and hang out.
I would describe my health now as thriving. To know that I'm having a healthy pregnancy, I have a healthy baby, and I'm able to live the life I wanted is amazing.